we will be testing out car thickness gauge or meters. There's so many meanings of this thing. This is actually for me measuring meter for car color. What this thing does, if you don't know, and if someone is watching who doesn't know what this thing is, it is measuring color thickness on your car. And by measuring color thickness all around your car, you can easily tell whether your car has been painted or it hasn't been painted. I bought this thing for $80 from AliExpress, guys, and if you are interested, this is B-Side CC T01, and I have already made a video where I did a full review how this works, and if you want to know and see that video, you check that in my other videos. But in this video I will show you in practice. We will go around car just in a second and we will take measurements of car, and you will see, guys, that this works really well. And I have been working also with very expensive things like this, about 1000 or 800. There are other things for measuring. It is for professionals, guys, who are professional and who already had one of these, and you had maybe one for $800, there is for $1000 and so on and so forth. There is different very expensive these things, but this costs only about $80 or even less, I would say. I left a link under that video. If you check that video out where I explain you everything about this, then you can check that video, and there is a link under that video linking to this thing where I actually bought it. But like I said, in this video we are going to check and test it out, and you will see that this takes measurements straight away. Even if there is a metal or aluminium, it will switch itself, and it is measuring in millimeters, so you can set measurements in microns. Same as very expensive things, so as this thing stores everything in memory, and at any time you can just take your wire if you want. You can download it to your computer, all that, and it will tell you medium measurement from around the car. So as you know, guys, the different cars are painted in different thicknesses. They are not like all cars the same thickness. For example, one car might be thickness of 100 microns, where other car can be standard thickness could be about 120 microns or 130 microns. So as different parts of car is painted in differently, because you don't need so much paint on roof, where for example for doors, for your wings or for your bonnet you need thicker paint. So yes, guys, enough talking me here, and let's go and let's test it out, and I will show you how it works, and you will see that it works very fast. You just put it and it takes measurements. You don't need any calibration. However, I showed you in previous video how to do a calibration of this. If you want, with these metal thing and with these which allow you to do calibration and test before you start. But actually this guy, have noticed that it works very, very good without calibrating even it. You just switch it on and you start take measurements, and it just works, and it gives you results straight away. You don't need to wait. Like, there are those cheap, very cheap things which are $25 on AliExpress. One is yellow, I believe, and things like that. I wouldn't recommend you getting those, guys, because those are very slow and they take measurements only in millimeters. They don't give you measurement in macrons and so on and so forth, guys. So yes, let's go, guys, and let's take some measurements, and I will show you how this thing works. Guys, first thing what we need to do is to switch on. As you see, I switch it on and it is telling me welcome mode and so on and so forth. Just a second. As you can see, probably there is nothing, and it is ready for work. So let's start taking measurements. painted, guys. This is painted, and I know it, that this is painted. You can see it straight away because it's 362. And bonnet is painted as well for this Merc. So is other wing, I believe, is painted. As you can see. So guys, as you saw, it takes measurements very fast and takes the same fast measurements as professional device, which costs about $800 or $1000. And this thing, like I mentioned, it costs less than $80 to get, and this works, or I would say, for me, it works the same as those professional devices which I have tested before, which costs €1000. So I guys recommend this, and as you saw just a second ago when we did some measurements, it works fast. You just place it, switch it on, place it on car, and it takes measurements and give you a result. You just place it in another place and it gives you a result. I have this for now, I believe it's 3 months already. I don't really remember. You can check in my previous video which I created, where I did a full review, how to switch it on, how to operate it, and where I bought it. Yes guys, if you found this video interesting, then leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel for more videos, ask questions or leave some questions in comments, and see you in my videos, guys.